I guess I just want to say that I'm sorry, this is so stupid. I don't know why I'm crying.
Say.
I wouldn't quit on us. I wasn't moving away.
All the things I did just so I could call you mine.
He's so happy now.
All the things you did. Well, I hope I'm
sorry, there's just some things I tell you that you don't tell anyone else.
Yeah, no, I think we do that for each other.
Oh, I just came to get a drink. Hi. Are you guys...
Where'd you go? I was starting to miss you.
I'll catch you.
Why would I lie?
She couldn't remember the last time someone her age asked her so many questions about herself. He actually cared about what she had to say.
We both know that you're not going to be able to live with yourself if you don't give this letter to Sam.
Yeah. What if I lose him?
Well, then you'll at least know, babe. It's not your love story.
I'd do anything for you, Jess.
I believe you.
It's like there's been this fog around my life, and with you, all of a sudden, it's gone. I'd do anything for you, Jess.
I believe you.
It's like there's been this fog around my life, and with you, all of a sudden, it's gone.
Cause I've been burning. keeps getting colder.
I see she's the only one that's watching over me. Gives me oxygen when it gets hard to breathe. And if I'm wrong or right, she's always on my side. And if I lose the fight, I know she'll bring me back to life.
So I wanted to cheer you up. Make you smile again.
What are friends for, right?
Suddenly a relationship that's
I get back, I have to do something. To kill him, I love him.
Love him?
Beaten is so deeply in my heart.
You could have saved me, but you can't.
But I know killing him would be enough to dislodge him.
She was my MJ.